if it's a postal matter, speak to the other clerk.
Hello there. Pleased to see you.
You after some money?
Well, you know, huh? Just if you change your mind.
Alden told me all about you. A fellow man in need of encouragement. Hector Barlow, you'll find me between here and a few other spots on the line. Rest assured, I will give help to any brother of mine in need of it. Now let's see what work I got. How are you at hunting, huh? There's a cougar, see? Been killing sheep round Trolla Springs for months. But last night it got Mrs. Golding's miniature horse, and she is on the warpath. You kill that cat and bring in some proof of it, I'll make sure you get the reward money. Look out, though. It is a mean one. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Here's what we got. Some wagons going into Tumbleweed, looking for someone to ride with them and offer protection. You can sit up there on the jockey box and look mean, can't you? I know you can. Now come on.
No matter where you are, I've learned to prepare for the worst.
Lights.